We're going to turn on the Van de Graaff generator for a few seconds. And now there's charge on this conducting object. And if we touch this initially uncharged pith ball to the blunt side of the object, and then bring it near the electroscope, we can see that there is a small deflection. Now, if we remove the charge from the pith ball and touch it to the pointy side of the object, and then bring it near the electroscope, we can see that there is a much larger